skew towards me so that your hips kind of right on the edge of the table. Great. And so what I'm doing here is getting the hip in loose peg position, palpating the ASIS and the greater trochanter. Once you've found those two landmarks, you can approximate in between the two to find the joint line, linking right on the joint line, and then give a posterior lateral force. And moving the distal knee in that direction as well to avoid a torque on the hip.